और तब से लेके अब तक ये काफी अमेजिंग चीजें कर रहे हैं। और मेरे साथ यहाँ पे है अभी द्विवेदी। अभी द्विवेदी एक्सआर स्पेस के बहुत बड़े दिग्गज है, इनकी बड़ी कम्युनिटी भी है XRDI, तो उसको जाइए फॉलो कीजिए एंड अर्चना लेंस की वेबसाइट को चेकआउट कीजिए, इनके सोशल मीडिया हैंडल्स को चेकआउट कीजिए। एंड आज हम लोग आए हैं इनके ऑफिस में, सो देखते हैं इनका छोटा सा टूर लेते हैं एंड लेट्स एंजॉय। सो ये है
Yeah, this is the hardware team. Was working on different kind of designs and everything.
Okay.
Working on the 3D printing side of it. Mr. Muaz, who leads the entire team over here.
Okay.
So this, like the core team who was working on the mechanical and the design side of it.
Okay.
So all the designs of the new hardware.
Yeah.
Sari designs, conceptualization, sab kuch yahan pe hota hai. And also the assembly and everything is happening over here. Working on different projects from defense and also new products which are coming up.
Yeah.
So a lot of innovation is coming out of India now.
काफी एक एनवायरनमेंट फ्रेंडली भी ऑफिस दिख रहा है। सो व्हाट्स द स्टोरी बिहाइंड दैट दिस एंटायर डिजाइन ऑफ द ऑफिस?
या सो दिस डिजाइन ऑफ द ऑफिस इज एक्चुअली डन, अ लॉट ऑफ इट इज डन बाय मिस्टर अभिषेक कुमार जी, एंड व्हिच देयर आर एलिमेंट्स लाइक दिस, यू नो द ट्री एलिमेंट व्हिच इज अ कंप्लीटली हैंड पेंटेड थिंग। सो यू कैन जस्ट सी इट्स कंप्लीटली डन, it's a hand painted thing, and a lot of like things are written like ahimsa, non violence. Today I will be established in non-violence and I will not harm with thoughts, words or actions. ऐसे करके बहुत सारी चीज़ें इसमें लिखी हुई हैं। There's a lot of greenery all around. You feel like, you know, you can see there's so many plants over here. There's some real plants and some mix of, you know, artificial plants as well. But yeah, we are kind of trying to give a very good look to the office. We can also showcase you the entire journey of our headsets, right from the first headset, which is
Okay.
These are all the previous versions, old prototypes that we have been working on.
Okay.
This was way back in 2015.
Okay.
When the, even Microsoft HoloLens was down there, you know, that was wow. Like that back.
Wow. And what's this?
That is the India's first enterprise-grade AR glass called as Arjuna X. This Arjuna X solution can be used in multiple operations. It can be used for remote assistance, augmented reality displays. It has been already deployed with a lot of enterprises,
okay,
including such really big names as Tata's.
Wow, fantastic. And what's behind the naming of these cabins? Insight, intuition, awareness.
Yeah, so a lot of these things are related to, you know, how you would like to spend your day, how you would like to have all those details in it. A lot of more details can be given by Mr. Abhishek Kumar ji. I'll just introduce.
So ये जो है अर्थ के जो एलिमेंट्स हैं, पूरे जो फाइव एलिमेंट्स हैं, उनको ध्यान में रखते हुए वे पुट दिस ब्लू एंड अर्थ कलर एंड द ग्रीन एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स, बिकॉज अर्चना लेंस इज समथिंग व्हिच वी कॉल एज अ थर्ड आई, right?
Okay.
So
yeah.
Arjuna is a third eye,
right,
which give you intuitive or insight or a creative vision, which you cannot see through your normal eyes.
Okay.
So that's what the Ajna comes from.
Okay.
And that's the lens, that third eye lens which we are creating here in this office.
Yeah.
I'll take you through this complete. Yes. If you see here, there is a kind of rich dream.
Yeah.
Which tells about like yamas and niyams, like how to be.
Yeah.
Aapko kaise rehna hai, like how to be in you and how to treat others.
Okay.
This is what to the society.
Yeah.
So this is what, and the whole where the Ajna lens is working. All the things you can see in that wall. If you see these rooms, names are insight, intuitions, awareness, wisdom, clarity, connections and transcendence. The reason is basically as soon as your Ajna get activated or you use this glasses, you will have more insight, more intuitions, more awareness or more wisdom and more clarity.
Yeah.
And then you build more connections. Because after this, you will have more clarity, and now with that clarity you will build people connections.
Yeah.
And with the people which you have built the connection with them, you transcend yourself to the new world. And
new
that's
world.
What the that room is. And this all talk about like how to be, like how you had to be if you want to work and to achieve your goals in your life. You have to be have clarity, you have to have that visualization, that vision. And whatever you want as a vriksh, as a kalp vriksh, you can put it in your mind, focus on your head and meditate on it, with keeping all these aspects in your life and serving all these things to the others. You can whatever wish you will be
awesome.
And if you come to this room, this is a cafeteria where there's a sports and all other activity people sit here.
Yeah.
And here also you can see the logo of Ajna is there. And we feel that before we start eating, we should do this prayer every time.
Yeah.
So this is how we mention it. So every person should go with it, like, oh, may be protected, may all be nourished. May we work together with a great energy, our intellect sharpened, right? Let me know animosity against us. Oh,
right.
peace.
Awesome.
Sunny. So this is kitchen area, and this food, all these foods are also here.
Okay.
Anytime, every time, people can have that food. This is an experience room, which we call transcendence. I said here. People love to play, as well as the client comes and experience what we are making with the help of these glasses, what kind of problems are solved, like in manufacturing industries, like automobile industries has an assembly, guided maintenance simulations, all these things happening on the engine level, as well as there is a virtual reality based simulator for ITI based training. So here they have all the tools, digital based training. So they use their physical tools, and these physical tools digital twin real time.
Okay.
And
that's why it is fidgetal.
Yes, that's why it's
fidgetal.
So then this converted into digital form, and they can learn on the real equipments, muscle memories and all these built. This is also one portable solutions with this. The companies who don't want to be have this big station, they can want to be a movable, portable thing. It comes in that box, which keep it them mobile all the time. And we have the haptic Ajna Sparsh gloves, which we will show you soon. And that also comes with that, like how we do with the minings and other field. They are using this for this mining based simulators. They're using that haptic gloves.
Okay.
It's the first time in India something thing, or even in the world also, it's deployed on the field and solving real
world
problems
on
the rural areas where the minings are there.
Yeah.
They are using these haptic gloves and learning, and then getting into the this hard cold machines.
Fantastic.
So guys, बहुत ही बढ़िया काम करे ये लोग. अजना लेंस, इनकी वेबसाइट, सोशल मीडिया हैंडल्स चेकआउट कीजिए. डिफेंस में भी इनके काफी सारे जो सोल्यूशन है वो डिप्लॉयड है. सो ये अपने देश को भी बचा रहे. सो ग्रेट वर्क.
नमस्कार.